actress Jeryl Prescott is going to play a series regular role as Madam Xanadu on DC Universe's upcoming Swamp Thing TV series, which is supposed to debut sometime next year. The character will be race bent to be played by Jeryl Prescott because she's an African American woman, she's a black woman, and you know, Madam Xanadu has often, I think, always been portrayed as a white lady in the comics, or at least a light skinned lady. I don't know Madam Xanadu's ethnicity. I don't know. I've always assumed she was a white lady, but she could be Middle Eastern or something. But in the comics, Madam Xanadu is an immortal who has the power to... She's a magic user who has the power to see the future. She uses tarot cards. I think she can teleport. And she's been a member of the Justice League Dark and other, like, magic, you know, super teams within DC Universe. And she's also acted on her own as a solo operator. And, you know, she's a good person. You know, she assists the hero. She's one of the good magic users, good superpowered folks. And now she's going to be, I assume, also a good supporting character, alignment supporting character, in the Swamp Thing TV show. Now, as for the actress, Jeryl Prescott, you probably recognize her if you watched The Walking Dead. She played Jackie in the first season of The Walking Dead. I used to watch The Walking Dead in the old days. I remember her character. She was, you know, with Rick and them, but I think at the end of the season finale of the first one, she volunteered to go, like, into some, to get blown up or something, because she didn't want to, like, live out the rest of her life in an apocalypse, a zombie apocalypse. So I think she killed herself, if I remember correctly. So she was on the show for, like, one season, and then she left. But now you get to see the actress again on Swamp Thing. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like it on YouTube and subscribe to the channel, because I appreciate your viewership, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.